Garamantians part 59. So, and we are about to crack Brakara. I'm not sure about the name though. So, I'm kind of wondering because it still looks, Romanesque, and, but the Abdanians have already two units of garrison, so that's a little bit unusual if you ask me. But yeah, we will find out more, I guess. It's all nice, to be honest. But... well, this is kind of neat, look at that. We would have to walk a little bit with the Onaga, but... and there are a lot of... one, two... maybe there will be the Bastion Onaga, but I'm nonetheless willing to try. So we have to get rid of this tower, this tower, this tower, this tower. This tower as well. Poo, well, that's a little bit of work here. Little bit of work. But we have now started a new episode, thus we have the time. And we will take our time, guys. And there's a full stack in it. Again, with a king. And that's kind of nice. But yeah, if we could take those towers out and make a breach here and make a breach here, that would be quite nice. Maybe here as well. Yeah, it could be nice. Could be nice. I'm kind of scared about their Bastion Onaga. Let's go a little bit. Yeah, should be fine. What about you? You have nothing to fear from him. Okay, a bad thing is we don't really have a unit to spare here. That's the bad thing. We can just, yeah. Let's do the old, let's bring the calf around. And let's offer them some shots. Everywhere where could be a Bastion Onaga. In the campaign starts, I seem to figure it out that it's basically determined where the Bastion Onagas are. But I honestly have still no clue. If you know it, let me know, guys. Let me know if you know. Yeah, gotta do that. Start battle. So, yeah, of course. Oh shit, they have a regular one. That is bad, guys. And no Bastion Onaga at all. No, it doesn't seem like. Crazy shit. That is kinda interesting. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Don't do it. Turumba, you are a noob, let's face it. Okay. They have no Bastion Onaga. Didn't realize they have a regular one. Okay, should be fine for now. What is he doing though? Yeah, well, we have to offer him something to shoot at. There's no way around. I believe in you, dude. I believe in you. And you can start. Maybe he has... Yeah, okay, it's not completely wasted. It's kind of fine. We are all on the same ground level, thus we shall not have really super big problems with the towers. So I don't dare to move this one. Just because of their own Naga. That's just their own Naga is so good. So good. Dun, 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 dun. Could start with a breach here as long as they are busy standing there, but yeah, it doesn't really matter. They will go away as soon as the soon it starts to crumble. Anyway, let's try. Can't push the button though. We await your orders. Maybe we catch something. What? Sky looks kind of cool. There they are, on the run already. Not even a hit, I don't believe it. First breach. That's a nice one. Just need to hit now. I said just need to hit now. We try it? No, actually we just need this gate to get some horses to that place. We hopefully can all concentrate here. So these guys are out of ammunition. Wonder boys! So that means we move you up to... doing the same way here as well. So, and yeah, well, he's on the move. He will start to remove. I guess we would do first this watchtower, this breach, and this watchtower. Yeah, he will take this watchtower, this breach, this watchtower. Even though we kind of spend a lot of this, and this is not even a planned breach. This was just a greedy shot, but it's not a bad thing to have another breach somewhere. Don't get me wrong. I guess in fact it will help us a lot. A little bit concerned. About the masses of troops they have and their 1,000-star general. It'd be quite neat if we could kill him. So if we miss to the left, that's actually good for us. Nice shot, dude. Kinda neat miss. I would like to have some good hits now. Do we hit the button? Why not? Oh, what a pity. But it's still, there's still man there. Nice. Sweet, okay. So actually I would like to have a broader breach, but yeah. We have still to deal with other stuff, so that's not really the important thing. You go further this way. Yeah, this should be, I don't know, two or even three parts would be nice. In every case, a second one would be nice so that we can stand here and shoot into the mob. Would be nice and helpful. What? Oh, this is just the... okay. Breathe, Turumba, it's okay. That music, guys. That part, though. Okay. Oh, I don't like it if this is the only angle. Well, if we hit, I don't care. I guess. Oh shit. Okay, let's move a bit up. Can't really waste that much shots. Guys, you need to hit.
Yeah. The enemy tower is no more than wreckage now.
43. It's the fucking same! Are you kidding me? least it's a hit. Well, the burns like hay behind there. Nope, shit. Come on, dudes. Come on. Yeah, here we go. So all towers down, let's bring this part down and the rest of the shots goes into this breach. Can we hit that button again? Yes we can, let's try it. I'm not sure if it's really, yeah, doing something, but I'd like to think. A man can dream. My dreams about Rome too were fantastic, man. Yep. Should be it.
The enemy's walls have fallen.
So, can we do it from there? I guess so. We have 4 camels, I do think so, huh? If that is the case, we will send 2 camels to the enemy general while the rest is fighting at the gates there. Oh, there's still a tower. Didn't realize. Gonna have to deal with this first. His job, huh? Yeah, I do think so. How far can he shoot? Do it that way. Your part again. No. Well, let's save a couple of shots just in case the other guys maybe have 2, maybe 3 left. So, gotta be careful. This tower has to go. We can't really shoot good. Anyway, we will try it nonetheless. So now we even... we're kinda able to. Kinda depends how good we can clear this area out. Phew, guys, this is gonna be a tough nut to crack. We haven't killed a lot of guys. That's a problem. So if we go... shit, we can't go in and just kill the general because of their barricades. We would have need to go through here, but that's safe so far. We just need to push through at a certain point. Where that shall be is hard to say. Anyway, you two, go to that place. 1111 to this place. 11 shit, which one I used? Okay. And this one, I guess. Yeah. To this place. So, you are on position. Let's bring the last tower down. That will take a couple of guys with them, I guess. And there are a lot of people around. Well, we would need to hit. Nope. Well, at least more shots than I thought. Nope. Maybe last shot. Nope. Shit. So, but he is only one left, maybe. So he's there. Let's go to this position. Down to 35 minutes. I would like to try and push through there. That means we need one just to keep those spears busy. And yeah, the rest is more or less pushable, so to say. We just need to bring them through. I do think two camel riders will be enough. So guys, let's hope for the best here. He's down to 50, yeah? Yeah, another shot. We have two, maybe three. And nice angle, so. Aim, guys, aim. This is the way we want that fucking fireball. Thank you very much.
The tower has been destroyed. This bodes well.
So, if everything is good, that has cost a couple of lives as well. Not much though. That's a shitload of guys there. I'm not so confident anymore. Sure, why not? Have fun. Oh no, 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 no. Wait, wait, wait. Shit.
A unit has fired all of its ammunition.
Yeah, okay. Wow, nice. Let's start a new fire here. This little miners will be good for us. I do hope it will be enough and will spread like crazy and, yeah, basically lay the whole district in ruin. Okay, boom, you go this way. Spread out, I guess. These guys are outside, pretty in a pretty stupid way. I'd like to exploit that. And I guess are we gonna try it, or do we wait until the main fight starts? So, and if everything is good, we don't need these guys anymore. So, we will send them in to inspect the walls. Go forth, my friends, inspect the walls. What the fuck? Seriously? Yeah, sure, but come out and shoot immediately. Fucking asshole. Seriously. What? Cut him off. You do it with fire and do it.
Men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing.
Glory! To this side and to this side. Why do we have such a problems with these guys? Can we just kill some archers, please?
Our men return to the fight.
About time.
We hunger for disgusting. Okay, we're gonna start to fight on this side. Then we start it here, and then we try our little push through. Thinking about to bring. Yeah, it won't do much. No, we'll leave it like that. That's too many skirmishes left. We still have a big amount of firepower. With two little infantry guys. If they keep course, that could work. Gonna shoot at those guys. Oh fuck, spears. Well, that's fine, we send those guys in. And these guys may be around. guys, I have a lag here.
Quickly now! Armors come on fire! Be aware of your orders! Advise at speed! Spears! Armors come on fire! We are...
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
We are at your command.
Oh, it has been a while that I experienced that kind of lag.
We await your orders.
Forward! Orders, my lord. Riders, at the double.
Quickly now.
The
men are broken and running for their lives.
Shit, fuck, 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 shit.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat. Their unit has rallied.
Armored cavalry warriors!
Men are broken and are fleeing.
Suddenly 1 million enemies. Oh wow. Run, you dude, go this way, you have to do it. Dude, go this way.
We are at your command.
You can help here, you do the same. Well, actually those two have to deal with that. Okay, the enemy general is dead, should be enough actually. What the fuck? Ooh, pretty bloody, but yeah, no shame about it. This man had 7,000 stars, 730, that's okay. Mere infantry, poor buggers. Second king dead. Well, I guess the first one was an upgrade, actually. So, 10%, guys. They still have a lot of stacks running around. 10%.
At your command.
So, that means we can move that fleet to this point. Their fleet, I mean, look at that. They actually suffered a lot. It's a little bit surprising, but yeah, they actually did. It's not that evil after all. Not sure we can't get away, I guess. No, we won't change stance now. So, bad thing here is we can't really do much if they decide to attack there. So we have to keep that in mind. So, what's left? Another big one. Time says 35 minutes, guys. Not sure if we can do it. And I'm not sure if we should leave this man alone with all these guys. These are at least, yeah, well, with the garrison, which is of course ridiculous. That's more than two full stacks, two and a half even.
For honor and great glory!
We are a little low on skirmishers, that is a problem. If they sally out, that's kind of fine, actually. At least fine in my book. But we would need to play the calf game. We are not very good on calf. I mean, we have 8 calf, but yeah, I guess they have more or less the same. At least 6, I guess, from the what is? Yeah, 2. That's 7. Maybe 8. So, you know.
We fight for you, my lord.
I do feel we need these guys. They might cut and try to get the Zegobriga, but I'm willing to try that. And this is all just if we win here. So, yo, dude. Friendly, isn't it?
Greetings in the name of the state and so forth. Now
plus 93. We wanna have peace, dude. And I can give you money for that. Not much though. You are a dickhead, that's what you are. Appears the dick. I mean, in the end, you know, we're gonna get 93 next turn. Plus 93. I mean, it's not that good next turn. Doesn't matter what it shows up now, because it's basically a lion. But it will be improving a lot. Excuse me. So let's just do that. Upkeep cost. Without hesitation. And Brakara, tier 2, it's fine. Let's repair it. Do we repair it though and change it immediately? No, let's bring it down and then we change it. Trade depot, it's already what? It looks like kinda ours. But tier 3, we could maybe switch to a food trader immediately. So let's try that. Bone carver, don't need get down. We'll have a lot of dismantling money.
Kill them all!
Okay. What if you? We have already. Hinder army, misdirect, ruin problem. Yeah, do that. That's not a bad thing. Just if successful. Success, yeah, okay. It their shit goes fatigue rate plus 10%. Okay, that's not so good. But yeah, in the end, for in the battle itself, it's pretty devastating. Okay, what have we done? We should have checked earlier. They are strength ranked 5 now. I do think they were way better. Caledonians are basically done, down to 1 stack. I'm kinda really... that Hispania stay with us when we declare war. Oh, they didn't. Okay. Ah, that makes so much... No, these guys were not our puppets anymore. We just made peace with them, yeah. Because I am a gracious man. but yeah, these guys and these guys stayed with us. That's so good. I kind of want to see the Abians doing shit. Franks. Let's deal with the Franks. We have to do it in a diplomatic way, I do fear.
Let me hear your talk.
You know what? You get your 3K. What do you think about that? You're a fuckhead. This is what you are. Three, five. Last word, dude. Okay. Anyway, I could assume or think that this is a nice target for the Zoabians and or for these guys as well. We will see.
At your command.
Can't get anyone. So we have to, yeah guys, we have to withdraw our army here. We need help with these guys here. So what we're gonna do is we pull our guys away. And if the Eastern Roman Empire comes, yeah, then let it be. Let it be. So, but the main reason for this is, first of all, the island. You're going in this way, and we can get us a general in here, not the merchant. Please, not the merchant. gonna do this. Ah, oh, fuck! And then just the merchant is left. Yeah, I do fear. Anyway, I kind of would like to have one there. No, let's go for... Yeah. Would be nice to have a couple of Onaga there. But I do think we will gain more... Let's try this way. If they don't attack immediately. And this is what I think they do. But yeah, we have stuff there. It's not that bad. So, you are on your way. I guess you will die due to this one. And that's all fine and dandy. Let them try their luck at Bogidala. They might succeed, because this is actually all we've got. They say we have three, but yeah. I doubt it. So, what we need to have... Yeah, we need to take Toletum. And once we've done that, they have suffered quite a lot already in all of Spain. So I'm quite snoopy. So once this is done, let's assume that Toletum is done. So we have Carales with half a fleet. Yeah, it's a fleet. We have 1.5 stack. This is not the best stack, but I don't know where these guys coming from, but yeah, they are there. And these guys are nasty, nasty, nasty guys. We can get a little bit of intel.
All men must serve.
Now I would rather work on this. Yeah, let's do hinder, misdirect. Success. That helps already a lot. So they can't reach Zegobriga. That actually makes it quite easy to decide. Yeah, what to do with these guys. These guys will help there. Okay, so they have 1.5 stack. There's another half. Let's say that's 2 stacks left in Spain. Can we get a little bit intel on Asturica? Oh fuck, dude, why do you... Oh man. Anyway, now we are there. So you've done your duty. What could you do? Yeah, you could go to this place as well, hinder army, harass, sabotage, assault unit, no, just harass him. He could have gone for critical success, nice. Oh, that's quite devastating, look at that, that's ridiculous. Wow. So we had war with these guys again. I'm kind of fine with that. As long as they stay out of Britannia, I do not care. Are these guys still at war with the Franks? Let's just check that. Yeah, they have all the wars. Idiots. Okay, yeah, maybe that's a fine thing for us. So, let's hope that these guys will attack Corinium. We have done our duty here and here. Yeah, guys, I mean, in the end, these guys will walk as fast as possible to Eblada. These guys will go to Zygontium. He just needs to stand there. This region will suffer while it has to suffer. And we have to clean up Spain. The good thing is, we have already some medic paganism, 61%. So this is quite nice. This is really good. So only we can burn down this one once we are there. What do we actually gain? We have 6 spears, 2 camels. That means let's get us 4 camels and 2 of these. A little bit more? Oh, yeah, sweet. Okay, so let's get 2 Garamantian lances. Even more? Yes. Give me more! No, that's fine. Let's just keep it like that. If we can, let's get us another spear. That's fine. And we have just one. Just one is not much. This is a walled city, isn't it? It is. And I'm not sure how we actually cross the ocean. But we will see that very likely in the next episode, guys. Yeah. Do we try it without these guys? These guys, yeah, could work as a good meat shield, huh? They still have a lot stuff to shoot at. And I do fear the horses at most. And this way we have at least a couple of guys who actually are able to die. Now we took these guys. Yeah. Okay, guys. Here we are. Whew. Wherever you are, have a nice one.